time to go trucking in the Long Pond Mountains of Pennsylvania, where today we will have the second standalone race and of the Truck Series season, the Pocono Organics 150. Last time out at the at Eldora, the truck cars, the truck series, Stuart Friesen has got himself pretty hot. He's got two wins to his name, all battling that truck right there. Could he possibly land three in a row, no less? We'll just wait and see. Unfortunately, in qualifying, the net went down early this morning. We failed post-qualifying tech, so our second place spot turned into a 30th place spot. Let's go. Here the story is the race. See on the right side of your screen. Enjoy your Saturday afternoon. We're underway from Pocono. Might have been a chaos for the back of the pack, but out front, Stuart Friesen is about to pick off where he left off at Eldora last week. Out front in the 52 Toyota. Very short race this afternoon, only 15 laps to make up the 150 miles this afternoon. And Dylan's got himself a long way to go. 30th, he's currently 22nd right now. Try to hook up with a truck and see how that goes. And that didn't work as Ryum and Boyd are together. That will end stage one. Himself a playoff point. Time frame NASCAR and Fox crank it up as we're back green in stage two. back through three or tunnel now, and there's a truck sideways. Oh, wow. Big lift by Joe Nemechek. I think he hit just a little past that opening, but another big hit to end stage two. Getting set for the restart in stage three. Final stage, seven laps long. Both the first two stages have ended on a caution today. Stuart Friesen has basically spanked the field, but who's noticed? Trying to hook up with Jennifer Gilcon, push her truck along. And she is in 21st, almost. Kind of held up on the inside by a few trucks. Looks like Tyler Hill is one of them being held by the 8. Back up to Dillon, trying to hook up to John Hunter. So he doesn't want to go. Trying to move down, but can't go. Now Joe's coming back, and Fogelman turned around in front of the field. Caution. Decker and another truck. I got in that. 3 laps to go. Can Dillon Merway rally in that 32 truck? Can Friesen go for 3? Got a pretty good shot. You just gotta make it 2 more laps. Can Stuart Friesen dominate this entire race? He has led everything to this point. 4 wide in turn one. Look out. Riley Hurst. Excellent save. For that 51 Tundra. Friesen with Infinger all over the back of that truck. As we get to 2 to go in Pocono. Top 5 in one group. That's about to be 6 here by the time they get out of turn 3 and head for the white. Sheldon Creed has not won this year. Does he pull out of the line? He needs somebody to get to that bumper. Who will it be? And head for the white flag here in Pocono. Sponsored by Credit One Bank. Can Enfinger make the pull? Or will Friesen hold on and go 3 in a row? I don't think anybody in NASCAR history has won 3 straight races, and all of which be their first 3 wins in a row. tunnel. So far, it looks like Enfinger is going to ride it out. They come out of turn three for the final time. One's going to make the run on, but it won't be enough. Sturtfriesen wins three straight races in the Truck Series by winning today at Pocono. Grant Enfinger, Sheldon Creed, Ross Chastain, Matt Crafton, Dylan Merway, Riley Herbst, Ben Rhodes, Todd Gilliland, and Ty Majeski run out the top 10. Austin Hill, quiet day. John Hunter with a good day. Johnny Sauter with a so-so day. Brent Moffitt running mid most of the afternoon. And Natalie Decker had a solid run, but got a crash in turn two that kind of killed her afternoon. Spencer Boyd, another slow day from him. Rafael Assad, and then Tyler Ingram. Couldn't get anything going today for the GMS team. And Clay Greenfield ends today last. This was Decker. She spun, probably getting hit by another truck. So that makes seven winners that are playoff eligible for the Truck Series when they begin in Vegas. Sturtfriesen and Fast Slap led the entire race. Dylan Merway started 30th, ended up 6th. And Spencer Boyd started to 9th and ended up 27th. Tomorrow over on TNT will be the Henry 180 from Road America beginning at 2 o'clock Eastern for the NASCAR Xfinity Series. Have a great rest of your afternoon.